So guys, here we go. I'm back with another video, and you can see we are on a channel. Let's first read the channel, then we go to the journal talk. Okay. So interesting. There might be some useful here. Okay. There are an ordinary gramophone. Oh, record. Inside, but with a Latin ornament. The principle is the same through it. Contains voice notes instead of the music. It might be some die for example. So instead of writing down a text on a paper, you just record it on the same device. Yes, it's convenient, and your hands are free. Okay, but if I had such a diary for myself, my fingers get so tired of writing. There's however drawbacks. You can't listen to the recording without an activator tablet, and don't see it nearby. Okay, maybe there will be something suitable. Let's what I can say, guys. In the last video, just recording going on, and I thought I stopped it, but it's the game is on and the recording going on. So sorry for the interruption, and secondly, I hope you like the previous video in the previous video. So what I can say, guys, sorry for that, and I hope this video will be helpful for you too. So here we go. Look, there a footprint again. Was Miura here with someone else? Okay. A second set of footprints, whoever left them, weighs more than Miura. Some of them also lead to those buildings. Okay, we should check them. But if there are clues. Most of the time you think you see the path, but it's not. And as you can see, this is going to be happening. And when we go to the wrong directions, so another one. So there we go. Another one. Click on it. Now we need to find another one. Search houses. So here you can see a green common human. So click on it, grab it. Oh no, HR went in the bushes. So that's why I told you guys, you can see another box. Hide everything and then you can view it clearly. So here you can see another jar. Sorry for this. So many hidden things, guys. 1, 2, 3, and here we go. Grab some coffee and she wants this one. So, that's it. So, let's go to the next. I hope the robot wonderful gave us for the address passing. I think the owner didn't care much about them if they abandoned them. And yes, hardly anything was inside. We have already searched so many houses and nothing. Well, this must be the reason why the audio was next to this house. Let's keep the searching. I think that we are looking for a might be neighbor. Okay, so the last one remains. Let's go and check it out. The last house, here you can see. Click on the fountain and grab some. So make sure you click on these things. So we completed another task here in the marathon. So click on it, grab it, and let's see what's next. And the boulder. I don't know what is that thing. I think so, but yeah, here you can see boulders. So we actually need to pick more. So we'll be grabbing this other side. So let's first. So here we go, guys. Now let's. I need to make this thing again. I'm sorry. Okay, so no worry. So let's click on it and grab it. And now we need to go to the next. I don't know how many houses we need to check. Whoops. So guys, I hope you're doing well, and there are gonna be so many
in what's upcoming. So stay tuned here, guys. I'm gonna be showing you right now. So you can see. Okay. Here comes the calendar, and you can see Hotel Atlantis upcoming event. And we have this temporary anomaly. So it's up to you guys if you wanna compete on those things or not. But I don't know what to do. So let's stay on our track. Because I'm so far behind the task, so I'm not gonna be participate on those awards. So I'm gonna be stick on the original task here. So you can see, so click on it. Oh, here we go. So we grab the ID. Now what's this? The tablet dad was talking about, we need to bring it to the record. It might contain something valuable. Okay, let's go back and listen to it. So now we need to go back to the tablet. And sorry for the interruption. So here we go. Activate audio mode. I don't know what it is, but it's amazing. So let's click on it. Activate tablet audio mode. Oh, Nadana has ruined my notes before she had run away, but now I realized content any powerful artifact could start my machine. The invention is at 3364, P3364. What if the he stole the amulet? It's a powerful artifact. On the one hand, it's replying a coincidence, but on the other hand, this makes sense. It doesn't. And what are the numbers you mentioned? If you were on Earth, I would assume those were latitude and longitude. Okay, they are coordinates indeed, but in our world, they mean the island and altitude and the sun angle. This place is not far from here. Then what are we waiting for? Let's go there. So here we go, guys. So now we need to go to the marked location. Oh no. So marked location is so far. So let's first click on it and grab some reward from here. And now let's move to the next. So here we go. Is let's start our conversation that we left. So I hope you enjoy the previous event, and if you have guys any question related to this event or any event, I'm always here to help you guys. So let me know in the comment section. Secondly, if you liked it, guys, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates videos that I'm gonna be sharing every day. So that's it, guys, and let's hope for the best. Here we go. We need to go from here. So if you can see, a arrow also shows you the path. So then we need to go back. Stay on track. So And one thing I wanna tell you is, there's so many events upcoming, and I really enjoy this game right now. But if but most of the time people are asking, I have an issue of energy and something like that. So it's gonna be solved easily. And this the area we need. Let's look. Look, somewhat empty. Okay. Well, maybe I miscalculated the sun angle. Looks like I'm not old for much calculation. Let me double check everything. Even though I got a little too much sun, my mind works well. Okay. Well, that calculation are correct. I don't understand if there's some kind of secret passage here. Another. Yeah. Wait, what's that thing? Not bad. Let's check what this note has for us. So grab another reward. Now let's click on it. Listen the audio note. So here we go. How could this wretched wrecked girl escape from the cell? I never let her out of my sight, but I shall deal with it. The prototype is almost ready. Things are getting more and more mysterious. Sangha is clearly developing some advice, but what kind? If nothing clearly points to this, then we need to take a closer look around. Wait, honey, we have been our feet for so long. Maybe we should make a stop again. Enough, I have so much energy, I can walk to Ketel. Okay. This thing again, maybe it shows itself when Mira's angry. Okay. You think so? I impured serenity. Oh, looks like someone lying. What if I suggest we stop wasting time on what life if what if and find out where my land. Okay. So here we go. I suggest to stop wasting time. And why I glow, let's go further. So here we go. Grab it. Now keep exploring the area. Let's explore it more. Click on it, guys. After this, I'm gonna be give you some resources in shape of energy, etc. Honey, I am not blind. Don't you see that you are walking unstable steadily enough? You think I don't understand why you started showing so much care? And no, I don't see anything like that because I am walking steadily. Oh, Mira, I am going to ask you something, but don't be surprised and just do it. Say you have red hair and try to sound convincing. Okay, my hair is as red as Nikolai. And here's the answer. Mira glows not from anger, but when she lies. Okay, that was song I was talking about. What if it's the reason for Mira's disappearance? Problem with lies and powerful artifact, the missing amulet. And it all fits together.
then we need to find Sangai as soon as possible. Let's go. So here we go. So here you can see that, click on the fountain, and here you can see, click on it, go to that next. So there we go. So Miyama can't lie now. Interesting experiments. Now we have a unique chance to learn everything about Miyama. For example, why she has blonde hair but very dark eyebrow. Very funny. If she were in my shoes, she would that be funny for you? Well, he didn't give you an extra arm or leg. He didn't take away your intelligence and beauty. By the way, Miyama, who's more beautiful, me or you? Oh, you thought silence would be giving you away, right? Smart move, but I don't play enough stupid games. Let's go further. Experiments like this are no joke. Okay. Again. So you guys, as you can see, you need to keep exploring until you find the way to the home or something like that. Careful, and this tower is one of the project Sangai presented to the council, but he made a mistake in the calculation and this thing exploded right in the hall. Interesting story, but how this is this tower supposed to work? This equipment in the tower is so powerful it can have a stop on conversion from a distance. To this, even before the explosion, this project was going to be shut down to dangerous. And if it may explode, it's even more dangerous. Robert, can you fix this tower? Maybe it shall pick up something important for us. I hope somebody finalized it. I'm sure I shall want to fly again, but not this way. And then we shall carefully repair the tower. If something weird happens, we shall run away. Okay. So I think so now we need to repair the listener tower. So guys, I'm gonna be starting this from this video here. We're gonna be do this in the next video. So I hope you enjoy this video, and if you have any questions, then let me know in the comment section. I'm always here to help you. So take care and God bless you, and happy Atlantis Odyssey gameplay to all of you. Bye bye.